Hi, I'm Michael, and today I'm going to tell you more about our 48-volt automotive motor control demo. We currently see 48-volt BLDC motors pervading into hybrid cars and fully electric vehicles because a 48-volt supply line offers 4 times the electric power as a 12-volt battery. This makes it possible to replace systems like the power steering or the turbocharger, which were previously driven by the power of the combustion engine, with a BLDC motor that uses electric power with a much higher efficiency. Therefore, the usage of 48-volt actuators is contributing to a lower fuel consumption and to a reduction of CO2 emissions. So let's check out the demo. Here, our L9907 MOSFET pre-driver is controlling a BLDC motor, which can be found in automotive applications such as electric power steering, electric turbocharger, or fluid pumps. The L9907 is the world's first BLDC motor driver that is capable to operate in 12-volt, 24-volt, and 48-volt battery systems. It features 6 powerful gate drivers that can drive very low ohmic MOSFETs for high-power motors up to 1500 watt. Furthermore, a boost stage is integrated to generate the necessary high-side voltage for the motor, as well as 2 flexible rail-to-rail current sense amplifiers, which allow a precise motor current measurement in either of the 3 phases or in the ground line. This automotive motor control demo is showing a complete 48-volt BLDC motor control system that is highly integrated and very cost-effective. The system consists of an SPC5 microcontroller, the L9907 motor driver, 6 low-ohmic 100-volt MOSFETs, 2 power supply devices for the microcontroller, and a 1.0 kilowatt transient diode for protection against voltage spikes on the supply line. For more information, please check out our website st.com.